at Lake Street's Uptown Smoke Shop.
How are you?
Talk about a proposed jump in the cost of tobacco products fills the air.
A lot of my customers are daily cigarette smoker.
Manager Mohammed Hassan says there's no question a $15 minimum, what amounts to more than double the cheapest pack, will affect business.
I don't think a lot of people are going to be able to afford that.
While not affecting public or personal health.
It's more that they need that nicotine. That's going to drive people away. It's just, I don't see any good in doing that.
But pushing for positive change.
Before being a council member, I worked on public health policy.
Is exactly what's motivating Minneapolis council member LaTrisha Vetaw.
When we look at, as a state, how much we pay for tobacco-related death and illness, like there's always a time to do these kind of policies.
Vetaw says cutting out coupon use, raising the price and penalties for those who sell to minors, and ending the sampling room loophole that lets people smoke indoors just makes scientific sense.
Smokers will tell you, when the price increases, they quit.
And while some in this hearing yesterday raised the concern about how a price hike targets communities of color, Vetaw says that's exactly the point.
Yeah, it is targeting them because we need people to be healthy, no matter who they are.
Vetaw also says this change won't hurt business.
They can't trick me with the whole, oh, this is so bad.
But on that burning question of impacting business,
some packs are going to go even over 18.
Mohammed Hassan offering his take as both a manager and someone who smokes.
People are still going to buy their cigarettes, so it's not going to help them from quit smoking.